night, a teen is under arrest this evening. He's accused of stabbing a woman several times in Westport this afternoon. Police say 18-year-old Ellis Tibere stabbed a 33-year-old woman while she was waiting in her car in a parking lot on Post Road East. The victim attempted to kick the teen in self-defense, but police say Tibere stabbed the woman several times in the legs. He's now being held on $1 million bond. He'll be arraigned tomorrow.